like and subscribe. What would the world be better off without? Bedbugs. Cancer. Social media influencers that peddle an unrealistic life and stupid opinions to millions of young impressionable teenagers. Pyramid schemes. Bad parents. Calls about my vehicle's extended warranty. Dementia. The way it not only kills the body of yourself slash loved one, but you first have to witness their personality and your relationship die and or become cruel and heartless. COVID-19. Unskippable ads. Herbalife. Mosquitoes. All kinds of abuse to children and animals. Sex trafficking and rape. Cancer. Mosquitoes. Horrible parents. Edit, I realized I'm an idiot and spelled mosquitoes wrong. It should be fixed now. At least half of the world are as politicians. Pollution. Hangnails. Facebook. Nestle. Pedophiles. Eater, pedophilia itself and any type of sexual deviance that involves those who cannot give consent. Owls and cancer. People who are intolerant of other cultures. And the Dutch. Cigarettes. Ingrown hairs. 24-hour news. To fill the time, they have these talking heads that bleed the super important line that divides news and editorial. They talk just to fill the time. It's garbage. Both CNN and Fox News are guilty of it. I'm not sure how anyone can watch it. I first became a news junkie in 2001 when the towers fell. Then, CNN headline was a 1 hour loop, and they'd feed in a new segment when it was ready, so every hour it would change slightly. Not long later they introduced CNN Headline Prime, which was Nancy Grace and the Elk. They really popularized the talk to fill the time bull. Now that's all it is. I don't even watch CNN or Fox anymore. I catch my local news in morning with my coffee and listen to Morning Edition on NPR for the national news. Apparently mosquitoes. They cause far more harm than good, and according to a certain research they could just be replaced if they went extinct. Celebrity news and similar tabloids. We really need to stop making stupid people famous and having them set examples to impressionable people. Ticks. A lot of people replied me, and I just wanna say I'm sorry you feel that way. Seek help if you can. Narcissists. Greed. Mississippi. Mental illness. War. Single-use plastics. Stupidity. Nazis. Mississippi. Wrong TH. Right thread. Hoas. Kardashians. Dog abusers. Or animal abusers. Greed. There wouldn't be sweatshops or climate changes if it weren't for corporate greed, billionaire greed. All we need to fix then is stuff humans didn't cause, like cancer or natural disasters. Racists. The Kardashians. You've been visited by the ghost of a very important man. Pay your respects by liking and subscribing, and he'll grant you 3 weeks of good luck.